Hello guys, welcome to a new episode of Off. Today we're continuing with the weird ass blocks that there was no way to play those games and get those extra items that I left behind, but I just discovered that if you load the other block, you continue. I didn't realize that, but then I did, and there's a lot of people here. Hey, what's up guys, how's it going? It's just a bunch of shadows and shit. It's inanimate. Okay, there's just bars now. What's up with that? Is it like a prison? Am I just walking past these people? They are incredibly creepy though. This panel seems to be able to subside into the ground. Man, what the hell? This is like one really difficult puzzle. Do I have to just... This doesn't do anything. Does it have to be in the shape that was in the middle of the... There was like a... In those two symbols that are on the wall, there used to be a symbol in the middle. I remember, I think it was in the card or something. Let me see. I'll just push everything and see what happens. Nothing happened. Okay. If I go outside, go back in, reset. Okay. Man, that sucks, because I don't remember what the hell when it wanted me to do. Let's go back. Yeah, continue, block one. Music changes. There's nothing. This might be it. This might be what they're asking me to do. Maybe not. It doesn't follow the shape. Yeah, we can play this game. Sure, whatever. It was all the way up here. There, right next to it. Oh. Hey, that's difficult. What does it want me to do? Like, I can push it. I can push the things down, but this doesn't tell me anything. You know what? I'm gonna take a picture of it with my phone. And I'll try to figure it out going back in there. Come on, camera app. There we go. Nice photo of it. And then I'm gonna have it here on my screen. I have the impression that this is important. It is, actually. It doesn't tell me what the symbols are. They used to stay there. That's kind of weird. You know this little ball that was back here? I think it was below the numbers where we got the 3. What was it? 3755? Where was that? Well, it's definitely not here. I think it was like going back to the room, you know? Where the little immobile thing is. Which is actually really creepy. This doesn't tell me anything either. It's just a red blob. Papa gave me a music box. There it is. Is that you? What's up? No. You don't give me anything. There it is. 3755. See? It's this little ball. Well, it's not there anymore. Man, the music gets really loud when you're right there in that room. Goodbye, giant dude. Goodbye, block number 2, I guess. Continue. Block 2. The batter. Maybe we have to go to block 3 and then figure it out. It sounds logical, right? Like, look at this. This does nothing here. There's nothing else in the room. And there's some symbols up there. So... Oh, maybe do I have to only push the symbols that are like that one? Okay. This one. This one of them. This one is also one of them. This... And this. Oh, I went back. Okay. So the other ones are in like some other directions. But okay. Starting from here, there's one of them right here. And the other one right here. Oh hey! That actually gave me the answer. What? But there's more, right? No, actually, there isn't. 5865. You know what? I'm gonna write down these two numbers. Okay, I got my little... Oh, my Sharpie's right here. Okay, so the first one was 3755. And this one is 5865. There we go. Yep, all I had to do was take a picture of that little thing. Great. Do we have to give it to that other dude? Or can I just, like, go to block 3? I'll just go back and give it to that dude to see what happens. Block 1. Maybe he'll actually give me something or whatever. It's not that it really matters, I guess. Ow, oh, oh, oh. Jesus. Freaks me the fuck out. Okay, we have 5865. Bravo, that's perfect. Here, take this. You've done well. The Sagittarius card has been found. Ooh. Do I equip that to someone, I guess? No? Sagittarius card. Permits access to the room again. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, so we actually had to do that. Okay. Let's go to block 3 and find out what that shit does then. Permits access to the room again? Okay, I'll save the game. Save game. Block 1. Let's go to block 3 and find out what the fuck we're doing. Fun. Fun times. I don't even know what the fuck is happening anymore. Oh, it's changing. Oh my god, are you serious with this one? 3755 does nothing for us. 3. Oh, it does. 755. We did it, guys. That was the one. And now we're gonna walk again. Oh no, it's actually normal now. Oh fuck. Some shit's gonna go down. Today, Papa gave me a comic, but I want to go out and play. I hate this place. I'm sure Mom will pick me up. I don't think so, kid. Oh, we're back in here. We're gonna save my game. We're gonna save the game. What's gonna happen now? I'm really scared. Chapter 2, Boxer's Adventures. Yay. It's time for shit to get even more weird and creepy. Please don't get super weird and creepy. Hey, it's the same thing, but now there's no blood on it. There's only one place to go. To the room. Jesus. Are you in mobile? It's an anime. Okay. It's an old comic. Read it? Yes. Oh, yeah. Panic in the Ball Bill. Drawing. Assertive Matt Mortis, Carl Conrad. Oh yeah, Boxer, what a beautiful day. Ball Bill is peaceful today. Let's hope that nothing will ruin that sweet blue color in this wonderful sky. Ballman, aha, you're forgetting my diabolical genius. I am my new invention, the cloning machine. Oh shit, it's a batter. I feel bubbled with clones of my evil self. There is no way to stop us now, Boxer. And I've also kidnapped your little girlfriend. Oh no, maybe it isn't such a good day after all. I mean, yes, I guess so. Clean Bilby of all the evil Ballman clothes, quick. Oh, it's a whole new game. Ooh la la, what a mess. He's French, I guess. I better hurry. Oh shit. Purification in progress. Oh shit, dude. Well, they're dead. This is do you notice how they are in the left and the batters are on the right? His CP is 666. Oh boy. Competence. Punch, power, punch, box bomb. Or I guess it was because we used some abilities. Do I really have to do this? It's like everyone just dies on one hit. Belial's meat and fortune seeker. Oh man. Do I actually have to fight them all, or you kinda just walk past them and they'll just disappear? Because the first one did, so I guess if I avoid them, maybe? Let's see. I guess they just disappear. Oh, they appear again, okay. They just teleport back. So I do have to kill them, okay. Boom! They died. Well, he's called Ballman here, which, you know, he just changes his names, I guess. I guess we can just wait here. We can just wait them out and attack them when they get here. Bam! Wham! It actually says wham. Now, did I win? Who watched the Watchmen? Hmm? Other Watchmen? The Watchmen? Is it ball gum? Did I made it? Do I win? I guess there are more. Oh yes, there's a couple more over here. It is really powerful. There's too many of them to keep my interest going, honestly. And the colors are kind of like hovering my eyes. Oh, okay, there's more in this zone. Okay, that makes sense. Wham! There's a lot of fighting scenes in this comic. Also, at least this has color. And it's just like almost black and white like the entirety of the other game. Do I win? Oh, there's an arrow. Hey, so I killed everyone. There's more! There's more of them! Okay, guys, I can go now, right? I teleported, okay. Why are they all looking in the wrong direction when the fight starts? Please let me go of this nightmare. Oh, great, I win again. You, come here, I'll kill you. Wham. Adversaries purified. Can I go now? Oh, yes, I can. Huh, boxer, superhero, whoa! I'm gonna use so. Well, I guess I can just use the fortune tickets, I guess. Yeah. Oh, there's more. Okay. Why is everything black now? Do I really have to fight all these people? I don't think so. Maybe I do, actually. Let me see. No, I can keep going. Oh, yeah. Sounds. This is a real invasion. Aha. Uh-huh. This is your end, boxer. Your buttocks Avenger. Oh, there's like a lot of them. Okay. Now, my competence is really taking a long time to charge back. Can you attack, dude? Yeah, that's what I was hoping. He just exploded like all of them. This task is even impossible for a superhero. You have no chance to succeed. No, Daisy. Oh, I just... Okay. Did he die? This is really stupid. Oh, thank you. Yes, I at least you acknowledge it. Today, Mom finally picked me up. Oh, finally. Jesus. Oh, why is he here? How did he make the kid here? Zachary. The end is near, my friend. I believe what's floating behind you is the final save block. Perhaps it will be wise to record your progress one last time before you enter that door and face the queen. Alas, the time has come for you to spend the golden fruits of your carnage. Oh, hey, cool. Nice. Femur epidermis. Ugh. Inspiration. A bizarre object associated with meat. Grand bacchial. Expiration. Oh, shit. Moloch's meat. Abaddon's meat. Katsuhiro bat. Do I have that? Okay. Bis bin sit, quise bin sit in victoria. That's Latin. Oh, right, I can. Man, I forgot about that. When you buy, while you're buying items from the shop, it tells you if it raises anything in people. This raises the batter stuff. And I need 3 of these. But I can only buy 2. So what we're gonna do. Yep. Equip batter. Aura of clairvoyance does nothing for us. Oh, it basically removes our defense, I guess. Oh, jumpy symbol increases their attack. Aura of clairvoyance actually gives them defense. Okay. Colors of hatred does nothing for them. Oh, because they already have Colors of Hatred. So Omega gets a jumpy symbol. Color of Hatred. There we go. Epsilon. Epsilon has like no defensive items. Color of Pain. Color of Perception. And we can sell him a lot of things. You need to freaking cut this short, man. I already talked to you like several times. Okay, sell 2 of these. Silent Symbol, sell it. Aura of Justice, sell it. Michael Bat, sell it. And I guess that's it. So maybe we could buy another jumpy symbol. And we can't buy anymore. And we really can't buy anything else. I'll buy a fortune ticket, I guess, and a luck ticket, and that's it. I think I can buy something else if I equip Epsilon with the jumpy symbol and I sell the other symbol. Okay, sell. Mysterious symbol. I get 600, so I could buy, I don't know, some silver flesh. I can only buy 3, so I'm gonna buy 2, and then I'm gonna buy the rest in lucky tickets. Luck tickets. Okay, save the game. And let's see what happens now. Are you sure you want to enter? Yes! Wake me up, the queen. Oh, it's a moth. Okay. Okay. Okay, take me to the queen. Sweet. Oh man, stairs. It's always stairs. Right before you fight the final boss, it's always stairs. The first thing she said was, "You're finally here, batter. The way for your arrival has been a long one, but your way was in vain. You will do naught but raise trouble here. Return home." Always keeping his icy assurance, the batter said, "That's what I did. This here is the cradle of my father. Oh shit. Your guardians has fallen. You are now the queen of a kingdom that no longer exists. Surprised, but not at all taken aback, she asked, "Why have you destroyed the nation that I have rebuilt?" The answer was simple. "You've never been in this place to do even the slightest thing. Your role was to take care of him. You have failed your task. Now, because of you, I must complete my sacred mission." Continually withstanding the attacks that the batter had brought into the monotonous dialogue between them, the queen called a spade a spade. "I have done all of this for him. I truly wish for my children to be happy. We were so busy preparing the birthday party that we forgot who it was for." This response eradicated the patience of the queen. "You have ruined the carnival, batter. I will not let you lay a hand on my son. We have on the son we brought into the world." What? Today you will fall, I guess. Jesus, she looks really fucking creepy. That's auto for whatever reason. Have you filled your life with beauty? She healed herself. Long silence. Oh Jesus. She healed herself again. Everyone takes so long to recharge, it's ridiculous. There is nothing but the void after me. That's true actually. Major accord. How you feel your love with beauty? Ouch, everyone's getting hurt. That's the one I need to be using with Epsilon. He attacks everyone. Objects. Love ticket on yourself. He loves you not. Okay, thanks. That's something I really wanted to hear. Let me do the things I want to do. Abstract tragedy. Oh, we killed one of the pieces. Yes! Great. Special home run. You've been wrong since the beginning. Maybe, yeah. No defense. Mediocre impact. Who's the one that cures people? Epsilon? Mega? It's one of those, right? No, it... None of them does. Competence, he loves you not. Okay, I get it, Jesus. Restores a lot of HP. Omega. Photographic blur. Requested embrace. That deal like no damage whatsoever. Ouch! Oh, Omega's poison, okay. Defense slightly. I guess I can do that. He loves you not. Okay, I get it. No one loves me. Cures poison and blind. There we go. Requisite embrace. I deal so much damage though. Jesus, how am I supposed to freaking do this? The other piece, okay, I get it. I've heard that before. Oh, mediocre attacks. Save second base. Photographic blur. Okay, well, finally, Jesus. I feel like I fucked up the freaking entirety of this run, of my playthrough, because I can't even freaking. He loves you now. Okay, jeez. Lady, chill. Save second base. Oops, I killed the wrong one. Photographic blur. Mediocre impact. Okay, finally, we can attack the queen directly. There is nothing but the void after me. Does she do any special abilities? Because if she doesn't, I can just attack normally. Everyone will be able to just keep attacking. Okay, I'm actually just going to heal. Because apparently she's not. I am gravely disappointed. She's doing just regular weird attacks, and then I can just like heal people. Save second base. Epsilon. Use poison and sleep. Here. Fix poison. That deals a lot of damage, Jesus. There's nothing but void after me. The batter, can you use an object to restore? Just give him some. No. Yeah. Ignores people's defense. Inflicts poison. He loves you not. Okay, no one loves you. I get it. I'm not attractive. I'm just a batter. Let's raise the battle stack slightly so he can attack with some special home run shit. That didn't deal a lot of damage. graphic blur again. Oh, I guess she's dead now. Oh boy. That was very irresponsible on your part, Butter. I even made a big cake for the party tonight. Do you want some coffee, my love? Queen of the Flies, it's time to join your disciples. It all went wrong. Time to forget about it and dream sweet dreams. Look, he has your eyes. They are full of fear. Damn, dude. I'm here. What? The fuck? What do I have to kill the kid? What? What the fuck, Batter? Batter, what the fuck? I'm trying to get this done as quickly as possible. Hugo, a little boy. It's just a little boy, you fucker. He's called Hugo. I guess I should have analyzed the queen, but I was like, she's gonna kill me before. Said the fan. What? Was that not like translated from? Oh, is it? I'm scared of the dark. From now on, there will be no more darkness. The fuck? Everything is white and black and without music. Stop right there, you imposter. I must say that I had placed the blindest of confidence, the solidest of hopes, and the most sincere belief in you. We can well say that I have erred to the bones, but the real betrayer is rather the one who lies beyond the eyes of the cat. What have you done, Pum? Is the opaque mist of this sceneristic frame really your excuse for killing wife and child? You have not purified this place. You have destroyed, eradicated. You have immersed it into a pristine nothingness. Yeah, I kinda saw that. Yeah, I destroyed everything basically. It's better like that. You should not have lent. I should not have lent you my hand. I should have detected the black flame that consumed your soul from the beginning. Pum, join me. Expiate the sins with me that we are guilty of by preventing this monster from completing his work. Do not do that. I need you in order to purify this world. The time has now come to render your final and futile judgment. The battle official ending. The judge special ending. Ooh! Oh, can I go back and see both? I didn't know there were two. The judge special ending. It says special, so I'm gonna do it. The choice was, even though pathetically useless, I think the right one. And now, Batter, taste your revenge's thirst for justice of no avail. Whoa! It's like a special attack of low impact, mediocre impact, incredible impact. Incredible impact. Whoa! Jesus, dude. He looks like a monster. That was an incredible impact. Aneurysm rupture. I'm just a cat. Yo, I'm just a cat, dude. Don't kill me. He's dead. Adversary is purified. Whoa! Your demented crusade ends here. Die, Batter. the eternal souvenir of not having conducted your sad scheme to its end. It's too late, everything is lost. I know, but I prefer this over your victory. Here, hence nothing remains except for our regrets. I can't believe we actually had the choice. Ah, yes.
Upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you find me, somewhere.
It's awesome. Let's watch this, the other ending. I like lighting the... Oh wait, we have to fight the queen and stuff, right? Okay, I will be right back. Alright, I'm back, guys. To the final decision, I gotta say I had to kill Yugo twice, and I am not happy about that. So, you already watched one of the credits. If the song is different, I'll let it play. But it's not, you know, I'll skip to the end so I can give the outro, because we already saw the credits and we already saw... Well, maybe I won't skip it because, you know, we'll see the batter doing whatever he's doing. So let's just do the battle official ending. Too bad for you, Pum. You will die in control of your evil marionette. It is time for you to wave goodbye to what little you have left of your existence. Okay, so we do not look like monsters now. Yeah, that's really interesting. The cat just looks normal. He's gonna like fuck me up really bad. He hasn't attacked yet. Everything is black and white. It's kind of blinding me. He's not doing really much. Oh yeah, he's doing his attacks. But he doesn't seem to be doing the most strongest ones. Man, the battle looking like a monster was freaking... was freaking terrifying. He has a lot of HP, I actually think. Blinded. It shouldn't be quick. I'm leaving it in auto because I don't think he's doing that much, honestly. I'm underestimating him for the time being, but you know how it is. You used to heal, huh? He does have a lot of HP though. He doesn't seem to be doing much, he just keeps attacking Epsilon for some reason. Oh, Epsilon is poison actually. Who cures poison? There we go, we cured him. Actually, he's still gonna die. I thought we cured him! Oh, he's dead. Epsilon only had 1 HP. Okay, let's see what happens now. It's over. Escaping from your purpose is impossible. The switch is currently on. Flip the switch. We flip the switch off. Yep.
Upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you find me, somewhere over the rainbow.
Well, right by the end, it did look that you were evil, and you were just destroying everything for whatever reason. Well, that was one fucked up game, and I liked it. If you guys liked it too, like, comment, subscribe, helps out a lot. And I will see you guys next time.